I've got a reputation. I've been a man with the gift of words. Romantic, poetic type, or so they say. But I find it hard to express the way I feel about you without getting involved in the old cliches.